Hey, buddy, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil, brought to you by MuchGames.ca, Ron here with you, and, well, part 15. And yeah, there's a mirror in the background, so you think the zombie is behind you, but guess what? He's not. He's in front of you. And obviously, we blew its head off. So yeah, today is the 18th. Of April. I should be tallying up the votes right now for yesterday's 5K tournament video from the 17th, but reason I'm not is because I want to get this video done first. So once this video is done, then I'll do up the votes for that, and you'll see this video on like the 19th tomorrow. Just so you know. I wonder what's in this door. More zombies? No. Another door? I don't know. Let's just see. And we've been here before. Oh, one of you guys. Shot you. Shot you again. Oh yeah, they can actually go up the stairs, by the way. If you don't haven't noticed, they can go up and down the stairs. But of course, they get up. I just blast them. Any more? Huh? I thought you were about to get up again. Not today, I says. Not today. Let's see. Do I need the Mo disc? I don't think so. Not at this point, at least. Trying to see what else I need. That might work. Thank you. box. Can you tell that we're probably making the Umbrella logo? That's what it seems like. You know, Umbrella logo is just probably not the right colors, of course. But nonetheless, the logo. If you look closely enough. That probably will work. I think. You know, trying to figure this out sometimes can be a bit interesting. I know I don't have all the pieces, but... I think that would actually work. Okay, yep. Sorry when this is taking most of the video to get this to work. No, that's not it. You know, if Samurai TX is watching, he's probably yelling at the screen saying, "You gotta do it this way!" If he's watching. I don't know if he's watching. Maybe Snake is watching from his box. Actually, that might work. Oh my, I think I might have just figured this out. That looks like that goes there. And that gotta go there. There we go. Now we got the brooch. That's what we're looking for. Sorry that took so long, everyone. But, you know, shit happens. Let's see, where do we go to next? And they shouldn't come back. The chime, those are like chimera things. Go up this way. Let's just check the map just to make sure. You know, I'm probably going to cut the video short here because there's actually something very interesting coming up in the next part very soon, within the next 2 minutes or so. And I have something I got to take care of, like I said, the 5K tournament. So I'm going to stop the video here, and in the next part, we'll continue on.